Hey, I wanna show you how to glue this LED. If it isn't as tight as it should be, so that it couldn't come, so I can't come off. If you wanna get this LED to not come off again, all you have to do is add some silicone glue on or around the LED, which is right here. So I'm pressing this silicone glue so that it can come out. Oh, it's coming out. The silicone glue is coming out. And when it came out, you add some of it around here. And I think that's enough. And all you do. And all you do next is with the screwdriver, and you use a screwdriver, and then to pass some of the silicone glue. And if it's kind of dried, all you do next is to put the caps off before you put the other cap. I mean the other cover, which is this one. Now And now you put this green cap right here. So I think that if this cap is put like this, and you use the spinning top as a reference, the UFO spinning top, and here's the sequence. The sequence of this is green, blue, red, green, blue, red. So if you wanna begin from the part towards the LED that goes to into this sequence, I mean that goes into this gap, all you do is to put the, if you already have this one put in, for example, this one is the LED one, and then the next one is the blue one, and then the red one. So I'm gonna grab the two next ones. The blue one is the second one, and the red one is the third one. So then you put them like this. And the blue one goes right here, so it's kind of tricky to put them since the sometimes this could come keep on coming off, so it was kind of tricky to do it. But I think I already have this one, and then you put this one like this. And so now you put the other red and blue caps. So you also put them one behind another one. For example, if I put the green one right here there would be another green one. And if right here there is a blue one, and right here and there should be another blue one. So you pick the blue one, and you put it back on like this, and then you put the red one, and if it's there is one right here, you put them like right here. And after that, or if they still keep on coming off, you twist them. And okay, and after that you put this cover, this upper cover, but it's kind of tricky because some of these color caps can keep on coming off. It should be kind of tricky though. But don't worry, guys. I find the way how I do it. Then you put it in this way, kind of like this, pretty much. Yeah, I think like this, and then you press it with your fingers, and at last you put these screws back together. Also, make sure you have all three of them, and you make sure that you didn't lose any of them. So it takes three screws, right? And then you put them, all three of them, and you use a screwdriver. Could be the one like this, or this one is a cross one. By the way, since the Since the shape of these screws is like kind of it's kind of like a cross, so you put them, and then to screw them back together, you do it to the left, and to And if you wanna take it apart again, you do it to the right, which is like this. So, to screw it back on, you do it like this, which is to the left. And then do the same thing with the other screw. And then the same thing with this one right here. Until it's completely closed. And so, yeah, I think it's closed. I think it's closed like this. And then you test it with the launcher to make sure that not everything is still working. So, yeah. And I think that's how I take apart and put back together UFO musical flashing spinning top. And look at the LED. This light right here, it's the one that got out of place, so it's much better now. And I think I'm gonna show it twice. I mean, one last time before to finish the video. As you can see, this red color is from the light. It lights up now, yay! And so, yeah, thank you for watching. Do not forget to like, subscribe to my post notifications, and write a comment below. So, thank you for watching, and bye! Peace out for everybody of you!